Child, deadly shooting in Beverly Hills out here in Cali. Rough out there. Even in Beverly Hills, this shit ain't used to happen back in the day.
Police confirming here that the Avants were at the home.
The Avants.
With people broke in and one opening fire.
Home invasion.
A Jacqueline Avant. When officers arrived around 2:30 this morning, the suspect no longer on scene. They say the victim was transported to a local hospital where she unfortunately did not survive her injuries. Now, Clarence Avant, a legendary music executive who was recently inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, he was the subject of a Netflix documentary in 2019 titled The Black Godfather. And
see,
his
they
wife,
was black.
Jacqueline,
Beverly Hills.
The victim here, she was the president of the Neighbors of Watts, a support group focusing
on
childcare.
Oh, my God, the
also
Neighbors of Watts.
She's living in Beverly Hills. International Student Center, 81 years old.
81.
So we are following this story again.
I didn't hear
investigation, a possible robbery here.